Yep.
Hey, friend.
I just don't want him to see me. We're not friends anymore. We're not. They won't forgive you. They didn't forgive me. There is no forgiveness. None, friend. None. I know you want it. I can smell it on you. Well, it isn't happening. No, it isn't. That's why I'm out here, well away from them. See, they come for me, but I'm watching. Yeah. I never sleep. I never do. You're just like him, always staring. What are you trying to prove? Just leave me alone.
Come on, boy.
I do. Whoa. Phew. Poor bastard.
All this LeMoyne air is free? me with that fat lady.
Hey, folks.
Dumb bastard. Hey, you ain't supposed to be here.
Okay, boy.
Welcome, mister. First time to my shop. Oh, you need something exclusive, huh?
This weather keeps up, I may start wearing my bathing costume to the town. He's making my...
Look at this.
I just hope nobody's missing this too much. Thanks, partner.
Though in truth, this man deserves no earthly respect from us, as a sign of respect to our creator, we pay respect to the dead.
Okay, boy. Let's go.
Oh, Father, what do we say about a man who lost his way so often?
Yep.
Whoa!
Yep.
Hey, welcome back. As long as you have the items I need.
Okay.
You got it. All right, now. Thanks, bye.
Let's go, boy.
Mister, remember me? Come on over.
Look at this, my friend. Tobacco. Nature's gift to us all. Focuses the mind like nothing else.
Whatever you say.
Well, I say, why buy it off the shelves when you can make your own? Well, plenty left here if you're interested. I'd best keep moving.
Well, shit.
Looks
thanks,
like a good
guess.
One.
Buying or selling? All right, let's have a look.
Pleasure doing business with you. Much appreciated. Lightens my load.
All made to measure. Fine clothes. I wish I never had to take my stall into the city. Just like I wish country folk had any damn money. Here, should do the trick. Things I'd do if I had your youth. These days I'm fishing more and tracking less. My old man was right. Sneaks up on you.
the stores. You want my wares? Right here's the one place to find them.
I hear one more of my...